Available. Crews were kept busy this morning in Lincoln County. Shortly before 4 o'clock, officials were called to the T exit on Interstate 29 for reports of a semi-fire. Our news crew was on scene and captured this video. In the video, you can see that the semi-trailer has severe damage. You can also see fire burning on the shoulder of the interstate. This is a developing story. Stay with KELOLAND News on air and online for updates as they become available.